For the movie Ted, Seth MacFarlane approached 20th Century Fox. Despite working together for years, they declined because it was his directorial debut and he wanted $65 million for an R-rated comedy. MacFarlane wrote a PG-13 version thinking it would alleviate their concerns, but they passed again. He took the project to Universal where they loved the script. They gave him $65 million for the R-rated version, but he spent only $50 million and Universal made a net profit of $130 million.